Hi Jammers, I'm Fanny G here, and basically my buddy, actually Puma, basically she sent me a founder hat. She sent me a founder's. I'm just freaking out. I've only got one, sorry. Tiny monster, if you said. It's the person I thought was. Sorry. But yeah, Puma, oh my God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh Oh, look, Pima. Oh, God, Pima. Oh. What's happening? Flip Puma. Flip. Oh God. Oh God. Oh my God. I need to tell Tol to sorry about this. Oh God. Oh, God's sake. Oh, that gave me a fright though. Yeah, Puma girls, you're awesome. We were at the den she's at when we got the person ended up being a scam, but yeah, before we knew that she sent me that and I was just like freaking out, and then we got locked, and then straight after I got locked, I started recording. Yeah, Pimai. God. Let's see if I can get back in then. There he is. God. Send them something. Same talks or something. Just that randomness. Oh, friendship, I know. Emerald. Alright, Emerald. Emerald's someone that watches the channel. Alright. Oh, God. But yeah. Oh. I'm just so happy though. Oh, I never expected someone to do that. Was just like faint. But yeah. Thank you so much. You're just the best buddy ever for that. Oh God. Yeah. Thank you so much, Puma. You're just such a nice person. Oh, no one's ever like sacrificed something so big before for me. Did she have another one? Or did she give away her other ones? Because she does have like a few. She might give away them to other buddies, but doesn't look like she has another one. Because she normally wears her boundaries on other animals. Oh. Puma. Like when I first met her, she had like a panda on her animals, and now that she's just got her red ones. So yeah, I think I got her only founder. So yeah, no one's ever like made really that much of a big sacrifice for me before, except from when Smarty gave me a spike collar. The thing is, like, Smarty gives me it because I got scammed of like all my spikes. I mean, like, Puma, like, nothing even happened to me, and she still just kind of randomly sent it. It was like, here, lol, or whatever she sent. Let me see. Yeah. But yeah, she was just like, hey, Infinity, check your jammer amps. And I just checked, and I was like, oof. And I tried to record, but the recordy thing was loading a different video, so I was just kind of like, ugh. But I mean, like, seriously, whew, Puma. But yeah, guys, Puma's awesome. Send her your regards. Just be like, hey, thanks for doing this. Because she deserves, like, praise. She deserves it. I mean, she's like, oh. Yeah. Thank you, Puma. You're just the best buddy ever. Bye, guys.